Alright, and another video on either SX2, PS2 emulator for Android. This time on Redmi Note 9S. 4GB of RAM, 64GB of internal storage, and Snapdragon 732. Right, let's begin. Going to test for Tomb Raider, Lara Croft, Tomb Raider. Tomb Raider Mystery, Tomb Raider Legend, Tomb Raider Angel of Darkness, and last one, Tomb Raider Underworld. The first one, anniversary setting on this three, on the four Tomb Raider, the setting different. Tomb Raider anniversary. Why I commit suicide? See, a bit slow on system, the rest don't disturb. System on the graphic at 1x, the rest are default. System, you can use the multi-threaded, this 1.0, this 1.0. When you use the 3, see 3 are faster. All F2. Why you don't want to jump there? What happened to you, Lara? Forgot already. This anniversary also got on this PSP, the portable version. Also same. If you use the default setting, say 1, a bit slow, see, you underclocking even more at maximum underclock, again faster, see. Pass. Okay, second Lara Croft. So, anniversary 03 or minus 13. You can increase the graphic at 2x. No problem. So, next one. Tomb Raider Legend. Okay. this one also using 03.
An old friend working in the powers has tipped me off about a rather promising new unit.
It's not hard to actually.
An ornate stone dais.
A big rock, and she won't say why.
Let's say we use all 0. When you use 00 underclocking at a normal speed, if you don't use the underclocking, the graphic much better, less glitch.
Oh well, where would the suspense be otherwise?
A bit slow, but still okay, almost 60. Better increase it just a bit. Mile on the clock until you get nope, see so at 2 are better. We want to maintain the graphic less glitch. But if you use maximum underclocking, the speed are more stable, but speed. Slowing down.
The video is going to make me sick if you keep on swinging, Lara.
Look away from the screen then.
How long this didn't play this game? I beat this game a few times, long time ago, many years. Forgot already. Where you wanna go? That way. Down there is a overall, this game playable.
Oh,
at 03. Okay. Angel of Darkness. This one a bit different. At the moment we're using 03.
Like a safe area. I need to move around. Use the left analog stick. Push forward gently.
Bit slow when you use the underclocking. Don't worry about the FPS. FPS are 60, but the game slow motion. If you use zero over here, no overclock, no underclocking, then it's faster.
That bin looks climbable.
Hey, there's the tutorial.
To climb the bin, stand next to grab the balcony. This gap looks easy. Now press the jump button.
See, I had the tutorial.
Now press the jump button and push forward.
Damn you. Tutorial.
To climb the ladder.
Yep. The camera angle exists opposite.
To get off, push left.
When you click X, it's not grabbing.
Maybe I can climb through that window.
Shut up. Shut up.
Now push forward and jump together. The jump to that canopy looks challenging. But I think I can make it.
This one using 00. System 00. Okay, the last Tomb Raider. Underworld. This Underworld also got on Wii. Nintendo Wii. Got it. This one 00. Slow. So should be underclocking maximum 03. All right, only one 00 default setting. Angle of Darkness. Hey, where am I going? Sixty FPS, not a problem. For Snapdragon 732. mid-range. Yes, are 60, but the game slow. Come on, move. Let them see that. Oh, boom. What am I doing? Why I put the bomb there? Hey. Not that way. What are you doing, Lala? Turn your face that way, yeah. Swing. We use 0-0. Would it be faster? No. Zero, 3. Only. What happened? Okay. Setting again. System 03. Accept. 1 to my Angel of Darkness during Angel of Darkness during using 00. GL. Okay. That's it. Once again, thank you for watching. More game coming. So, stay tuned.